there was a car show and a block party with food trucks and stuff, a gathering, celebrate Martin Luther King Day here this afternoon after the parade. And about 5:20, shots rang out, multiple shots in the midst of this this celebration. During that time, multiple people were shot. From our initial investigation here on scene, there was a disagreement of some sort between two parties, and unfortunately, they chose to resolve that with guns.